If you need to find a receipt or an invoice for payment made to SFAR in the past, you can find that on the SFAR dashboard. If you're on the SFAR homepage, my.sfrealtors.com, look in the top right corner for the dashboard button. You can also get to the dashboard by entering in your browser, dashboard.sfarmls.com. Once the SFAR dashboard loads, look in the top right corner under Association Links. Under the Member Services button, if you click that, it will take you to the billing profile. So here's a billing profile page. On this account, there are no outstanding invoices for payment, so the balance due is zero. To find a past invoice or a receipt, look on the menu on your left-hand side under Personal Services, and look for the first option, Pay and Review Your Account. Now, when you click that, again, this account has no outstanding payments to be made, so there is no information displayed. So you will have to click on this blue button, View Paid and Unpaid Invoices, to access past invoices and payments made. Now, SFAR is both a realtor association and MLS service provider, so your invoices and receipts will be separated between your realtor membership dues, which are on the top, and your MLS and Super Key invoices and receipts located towards the bottom. Now, if you wanted to print a copy of this first invoice for this date, click on the link to open up the invoice. From this page, you can either use your own print button on your computer, or you can use this print as PDF option. Now, from here, you can either, if you're on a Mac, try Command P to open up your print defaults. Or if you're on a PC, it's Control P.